How to bypass mega transfer quota. Hello everyone, I'm here to provide you the guidelines of how you can bypass mega transfer to your quota. So bypassing mega transfer to your quota is against your terms and services, which can lead you to the account transfer or legal issue. However, if you are encountering issue with your mega transfer quota and need to manage your data efficiently, you have to follow the following approaches. So to manage your mega transfer quota, you have to wait for the reset. So here you have to reset your quota usually 24 hours. So quota usually reset every 24 hours. Also, you can use your multiple account spread transfer account across the multiple account, and you can upgrade your plan. Consider a mega pro plan for higher limit. Then you have to use mega sync. The mega sync client helps to manage your last transfer, and you have to ensure your sale links aren't causing your quota issue, or you can reach out to the mega support for quota related problem. And by following this step, you can effectively manage your mega transfer quota while staying compliant with mega terms of services. That's it for today. So that's the process. So how you can bypass your mega transfer to your quota. I hope this guidance will be helpful for you. That's it. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.